I'm hanging here at my homie, Portland, Oregon, dude. Be the change or shut the fuck up.
Tell your friends, be good or be good at it.
Be good or be good at it. So, when you think about the Illuminati, when you think about what's going on in the world, live, Portland, Oregon, what do you think, man?
I don't know enough to really, like, formulate a solid opinion, but what I do know is when I heard about it, I went online and I Googled the 13 most richest, powerful men in the world, and if you look online, like, every single dude looks like the bad guy in a movie. Like, and when it talks about how they got their wealth, kind of briefly or whatever, it's all like mumbo jumbo between the lines. How the hell did you make that much money?
Right.
With an idea or with something that doesn't make sense to someone like me, who I am college educated. You know, it makes sense to me, but these dudes, they all just look sinister, and it just goes to show, you know, like, look who's president.
I feel like
we're on a reality show, and you don't even have to hold the camera or nothing. That's how it feels anyway.
Real talk is real talk, and I mean, if you look at it this way, why should such a few amount of people have so much power and money? Right?
Yeah, and I mean, there's no democracy. I think that's just an illusion.
Well, we're in Portland. You're in Portland. You look around.
I love Portland.
And I do myself. We see the chemtrails in the sky, obviously. They're spraying all this shit in the sky.
Dude, it's not just that. It's like on every corner.
Right.
They've got these cameras up now. Everywhere you go, everywhere you look.
Right.
It's crazy. Out in Beaverton, I was just out at my clinic the other day.
Right.
They redid this hotel across the street. They have this... Well, there's two of them, but there's an owl sitting up on the corner of the...
Oh, the Masonic Egg.
And the girl's like... Oh my God, look at that owl. And I'm like, that's not a real owl. It's a camera. And they're like, it's a camera. And I'm like, yeah, look up the other corner. And there's another owl up there.
Right.
All it is their cameras pointing down at the parking lot for the hotel that's going up.
Right.
You know?
Do you kind of feel that we're in a police state now where we're all monitored, watched? Oh, yeah. And
what's with the owls? Why can't you just put the camera up on the roof?
So they're hiding it.
You know what I mean? If it wasn't anything I had to worry about, why would you go through the hassle of making it look like an owl?
And why would they look at their own citizens, us, as a threat?
Exactly.
Does that make it
like in their parking lot? Get out of here.
That makes no sense, right?
Yeah, the money that we spend to monitor and then they have to cover it up, like, it's just it rubs me the wrong way. Usually my gut's right. Whenever I get a gut feeling, it's always right.
Right.
It comes to the Illuminati or the 13 richest men in the world and the video cameras.
Right.
My gut doesn't feel very good about all that.
What do you think about the future, yo? Despite the shit we see nowadays.
I hope that when shit hits the fan, I just hope that it does it while I'm still around, because I want to see it. I want to be a part of the rebellion.
You want to be a part of the resistance. Is that what you're saying?
Oh, absolutely.
Well, you're being a part of the resistance right now, man. Thank you so much, bro.
Absolutely.